Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah's budget speech was punctuated with political accusations of unjust allocation of funds to Karnataka by the centre. As soon as the Chief Minister made the accusations at the beginning of his speech, BJP MLAs walked out in protest and even held a protest with placards accusing the Chief Minister of false promises outside the house.
Policies are the tax devolution what was adopted by the Congress from the time of independence till now. The NDA government has increased by 10% the tax devolution or the sharing of tax. And even the recommendation or the guidelines, whatever was given by the RBI governor, was taken up in the right spirit by the India government. And even the tax devolution has happened as per the tax commission or the 14th and 15th finance commission, as per that recommendation only, the tax devolution has happened.
The political slugfest aside, despite a revenue deficit of over 27,000 crores, the budget reiterated the government's focus on welfare guarantees. In total outlay of 3.8 lakh crore, the government set aside 52,000 crores for the five guarantees. In total, 1,20,000 crore has been allocated to various welfare schemes. 28 paisa for every rupee spent will come through borrowings. The fiscal deficit for the state is estimated at 2.95% and is within the prescribed limit. The budget accused the centre of causing losses of nearly 60,000 crore to the state due to unscientific implementation of GST. And also over 45,000 crore losses due to lesser allocations in the last 7 years.
And we are just trying to tell the state, central government, look, these are the injustices that are happening. This is the economic inequality practices that you are bringing in. It's hurting the people of Karnataka. We are not against the federal structure. We are not against the devolution of funds. We are just merely asking that let there be equitable distribution.
This Karnataka budget seems to be defining the battle lines that will be expected in the upcoming Lok Sabha election. While the Congress has been banking on the centre versus state narrative, the BJP has been attacking the state government, claiming that they've not been delivering on their promise. With camera persons Kumar and Govind, Pratibha Raman in Bengaluru for NDTV.